Good morning, Warriors. Today is Thursday, January 10th, and these are your morning news announcements.
Winter homecoming will be on Saturday, January 26th. Anyone wishing to have their name removed from the homecoming ballot must contact Mr. Brooks by the end of school today.
The voting for homecoming court will take place tomorrow. Each student will have an email in their school email account from Mr. Brooks, and in the email, you click on the link and complete the online ballot. You can vote from 7:30 until noon, and if you have any questions, contact Mr. Brooks.
CHS Club will have a meeting on Monday, January 14th, after school.
And good luck to the wrestling team tonight.
In the cafeteria, French bread pizza, corn dogs, yogurt parfaits, smoothies, and chef salads.
And in the snack shack, pepperoni pan pizzas, corn dogs, yogurt parfaits, and salads.
It's only a high of 25 out there, so stay warm, Warriors. Have a good day. What you got?